In Horkstow Grange there left an old miser. You all do know him, as I've heard say. It's him and his man that was called John Bowlin. They fell out on a market day. Pity them, what see him suffer. Pity poor old Steeleye Span. John Bowlin's deeds will be remembered. Bowlin's deeds of Horkstow Grange. With a blackthorn stick, old Steeleye struck him, as oft times he had threatened before. John Bowlin turned round all in a passion and knocked old Steeleye to the floor. Pity them, what see him suffer. Pity poor old Steeleye Span. John Bowlin's deeds will be remembered. Bowlin's deeds of Horkstow Grange. Old Steeleye Span, he was felled by John Bowlin. It happened to be on a market day. Old Steeleye swore with all his vengeance he would swear his life away. Pity them, what see him suffer. Pity poor old Steeleye Span. John Bowlin's deeds will be remembered. Bowlin's deeds of Horkstow Grange.